Oh, that hurt. Oh shit, Light, you just jumped out the window! Oh, I see them. They were behind him the whole time. Ow! Fuck! He just blasted him. There's something for this. Hold on a sec. Oh, I turned it back on because I saw the fire guy and I thought it would kill him and it didn't do shit. Oh, nice. Holy shit. Get over, you bastard. Oh, there's one of those little sword stone thingies. Oh, that missed? Yeah, fuck you. Nice backstab. Yeah, I got his pants again. Seek up. Up. Oh, there's quite a few of these guys that have the shadow crap. I think we gotta lure them back to this, don't we? Oh, we gotta lure them back down below, don't we? The other thing. Oh, I hope there's one nearby. Oh, they just started throwing fireballs! Shit, it's dark in here. This giant troll statue? A gate right here? Oh, fuck, and he has the shadow effect. Hmm. light in this room? No, that doesn't look like it. What the hell are we supposed to do about him? Well, it's gotta be something. Oh, hold on a sec. Alright, sorry about that interruption. There must be a way to get light in this room, right? Well, I think we have to go back up. Maybe we have to go back up and, like, do something to put light in this room. No way we'll be able to kill him if he's invincible with that black shit on him. Same thing goes for these little trolls back there waiting for us. Okay, alrighty. Oh, the trap down below is active again. But because I brought the platform up, it made the symbol active again. Well, I think I have to have this active in order to have light in that other room. Yeah, because now this one's complete. And that little gargoyle statue is creating it. Oh! The elevator was blocking a seal. Oh, that's a clever little shit. All right. So I figured it out. We had to have the elevator up in order to have a light here. Not feel an arrow? Okay, I guess arrows don't even get his attention. See anything else up above? Oh God, no! No, not right in the middle of this guy getting up.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Oh, friendly? Come on, you big bastard. Oh, nice, right in your face. Way to go. What the hell was that guy's move? He did like a freaking spinning, like, buzzsaw attack. What was that? Well, I hope he doesn't just respawn again or something. Ghost Glove. Oh, this is like a big, big boss, isn't it? Yeah, there's a statue of Marika and everything. This is like the same pathway down when I first fought that blood guy with the horns and crazy cloaks. Do they want to fight? Jolly cooperation. This is a rare sight, but I love all of it. Well, that worked out well. I was kind of scared when I saw the invaders show up. That scared me for a brief moment. But the fact that she realized we're trying to deal with the troll, that was really nice. Wait. Isn't that the ice chick? Oh, geez. Ow. Whoa. Whoa, what is she doing? She just put an element on her weapon.
Woo!
Stay down, bitch. Oh, fuck. I got her entire armor set and I got her weapon. Oh, damn. Yay! Thank you! Oh, I didn't get to do the gesture. I was in the middle of doing my thanks. Damn. Shit. It's another dungeon completed, and now I got some more armor and weapons. Cool. I didn't think it was the elevator that kept me from, like, doing that one. You mind meeting me at the concentrated snowfield catacombs? Starting up Star Rail, huh? guilty, of course. Clothing of all brown. The garb of those accused of lesser crimes. Worn by nobles who serve the Lord of Blood. No, excuse me. Thank you. One master picks an old man baring his teeth and force great swordsman of the land of reeds. Sharpen his mind the more Curse's world came to the stark of relief, and so Okanai renowned it all and rose to a higher plane. It was only himself, his katana, and mastery. Before long, Okanai became a demon of the swordsman. Mass worn by knights of Zamora, hailed as heroes in the war against the giants. These long-lived warriors, clad in biting freezing winds, are said to have been the mortal enemies of the fire giants since time immemorial. Damn. That's a long time to be an arch enemy or arch nemesis for. What the hell? Oh, it's an ice version of that thing where it shoots an icy wind instead of fire. Whoops, wrong button. There we go. There we go. There we go, now we should be good. Ambush ahead. Oh fuck, I activated it again. I accidentally hit it with my breath attack. There you go. Should be safe. Wait, what the? No, come back down, you piece of shit! Okay, now it's safe. I'm sorry. I saw the sign saying ambush and I breathed my poison in this room because I figured that's where they were and I was right, but then some of it diverted off and hit the pillar. Ah. Oh, that couldn't hit him from that angle? Uh, There we go. Wait, what? We got invaded? I'm sure this will hurt him like it hurts us, right? Golden Teacher, YouTube? He's a YouTube player? He just went up. And he dropped down and froze himself. Going. Oh, he's looking for the invader. Damn, that one shoots really far. It comes all the way up to here. God damn it. Oh god, that hit me too. That did a lot. Oh god, I got hit with the trap and I'm frostbitten. This is bad. Oh man, here comes the invader. And I'm dead. Fuck. That guy just stood there and watched as we died. What a bitch. He just stood there the whole time. Was he AFK? Right from the heart. Nice wife. Oh, beautiful. Oh, it closes off the tunnel and it changes tunnel direction. That's what it does. Ward 9 is good. The Grey Glowworts are good because I can upgrade his Spirit Ashes. Oh, you sneaky little shit. Nice. Oh. Nice. Holy spears. Oh god, ow. I know, but I'm saying, like, I never see you use it. I never seen you use that in so long. It's been many, many moons. This guy really enjoys stabbing you, doesn't he? Drop attack, nice. Wait, there's another little cave right here. Oh, hell, fuck. Oh, fuck, no. Oh, fuck. I ain't going in there by myself.